Hi everyone, welcome to News Captain.
This is Samya. In today's episode, I am going to share about hurricanes.
Hurricane is a huge storm. It can be up to 600 miles across and have strong winds. Each hurricane usually lasts for over a week, moving 10 to 20 miles per hour. The Eastern Pacific hurricane season is from May 15th to November 30th.
This is Tanisha, and in today's episode, I am going to share about earthquakes.
Earthquakes are the sudden shock of the Earth's surface. Earthquakes can be felt over large areas, although they usually last less than 1 minute. Earthquakes cannot be predicted, so earthquakes are caused when the plates move and put forces on each other. When the force is large enough, the crust is forced to break. When the break occurs, the stress is released as energy, which moves through the Earth in form of waves, which we feel and call an earthquake.
Thunderstorms may seem fun or scary to many. This is Shadana and I welcome to the episode of News Capsule.
Talking about thunderstorms, we have climate scientist who is Mr. Shaheen, who is a professor at Oxford University. So, what is a thunderstorm?
A thunderstorm is a storm with lightning and thunder. It's produced by clouds, usually producing gusty winds, heavy rain, and sometimes hail.
What causes a thunderstorm?
The basic ingredients used to make a thunderstorm are moisture, unstable air, and lift. You need moisture to form clouds and rain. You need unstable air that is relatively warm and can rise rapidly. Finally, you need lift. This can form from fronts, sea breezes, or mountains.
When are thunderstorms most likely to occur?
They are most likely to happen in the spring and summer months and during the afternoon or evening hours. Estimated that there are around 1,800 thunderstorms that occur across our planet every day.
Thank you very much,
and see you on the next News Capsules. Have a good day.